One of the great things about the course was Minton, his assistant, initially taught us how to hold a needle holder, how to hold scissors, and it's amazing the number of different grips that you can use, the ease that you can use the grips, and the way they help you to become a master of those grips. You're not allowed to get away with sloppy. You're not allowed to take any shortcuts. Do it right, and you do it light, and it works.